Taryn Garza. I'm a freshman from Houston, California, and I play forward. Home is only about 45 minutes away, so I'm pretty lucky. Got the best of both worlds here. Get to play basketball, be at college, but still close enough to home where I can be there on the holidays or just go home for a night, have dinner, and come back. We had a couple fun games. Of course, the UConn game, that was fun, and just traveling a lot, but it was good. We had a win. Practicing, working hard, getting better. I have about 5 classes right now. They're pretty fun. Majoring in graphic design, so that's some art classes I'm excited about. Yeah, I want to do graphic design, maybe get a job at Pixar one day, hopefully. Passing, cut, rebounding, definitely more defense. Love defense, so. Defense is always my favorite, just because I feel it's the more aggressive part of basketball, and it's just, to me, it's just the most exciting part. Defense style, just aggressive, just going after everything, just being aware of where the ball is and work hard. Gum when I play. It's like a ritual thing. I have my piece of gum during warm-up and then I switch it out at halftime. My favorite kind of gum? Extra mint. You know? The blue. The blue color. Okay.
Yeah.